The Ethereum Dencun upgrade is a significant development in the Ethereum blockchain's ongoing evolution, focusing on enhancing scalability and efficiency through the introduction of Proto-Danksharding. This upgrade is part of Ethereum's ambitious roadmap known as the Surge, aimed at addressing the blockchain's scalability concerns and improving transaction throughput. Proto-Danksharding, introduced in the Dencun upgrade, is a forerunner to the full Danksharding model. It incorporates the concept of data blobs, or binary large objects, which are designed to handle large data packets more efficiently than the traditional call data. This mechanism allows for the cheaper and more efficient posting of transaction data, particularly benefiting Layer 2 rollups by significantly reducing their operational costs and improving scalability. The introduction of data blobs is expected to increase Ethereum's throughput by enabling more data to be included in a block without overburdening the network. A series of Ethereum Improvement Proposals accompany the Dencun upgrade, introducing new features and optimizations. These include Proto-Danksharding, memory copying instructions, updates to SELF-DESTRUCT functionality, enhancing validator operations, and focusing on network efficiency and security. The Dencun upgrade is not the ultimate solution to Ethereum's scalability challenges, but represents a significant step forward by addressing the scalability and efficiency of data handling. The upgrade lays the groundwork for the eventual implementation of full Danksharding, promising to further scale Ethereum and enhance its performance. This incremental approach to upgrading the network underscores Ethereum's commitment to continual improvement and its vision for a fully scaled, resilient blockchain platform.
Okay, why is it called Dencun?
The name Dencun for the Ethereum upgrade combines elements from two distinct sources. Deneb, a first magnitude star in the constellation Cygnus, and Cancun, a city in Mexico. This naming convention is in line with previous Ethereum upgrades, such as the Chapella upgrade, which blended the names of the Chinese city Shanghai with Capella, the brightest star in the constellation Auriga. The Dencun upgrade, therefore, continues this tradition of naming significant network updates in a manner that reflects a fusion of celestial and earthly locations, symbolizing the broad and interconnected nature of Ethereum's technological advancements and its global community.